to resurrect ourselves. We disembowel our saints. We never underestimate the destructive power of shame.
Lover.